walking up to the second floor. We're in the elevator going to the second floor. Second floor will be classrooms and some offices. Come out of the elevator. We can go to the front of the building where we have offices. And here we have a couple of pigeons that are here helping with the installation. If we look at this here, this is one, a wire for voice, a telephone, and for data for computers. We have lines here in this room, and on the other side of the room, we have lines here for telephone and computer known as voice and data. Right here we have the cable from Comcast, where they will run cables up here for closed circuit TV or cable TV. If you look up high under the ceiling, you'll see the wires coming down from upstairs. That's how the wires are being run from the third floor. They punch through the floor, come down, and then they run along this beam. You see this beam here? The wires are running along the beam, coming down this hallway. They go behind this plaster. The cables then come out again in the beams, high above. You can see right here, as you come here, you can see where the wires are bundled together. These wires are, again, voice for phone, data for computers, and they're serving the third floor and this floor, the second floor.
Okay.
Second floor, you can see again, we have the lines going into the room there, and then they go up through the structure and up, and they meet the other telephone line or the other wires, and then they come over and cross over the top. You can see them crossing over the top. They then come down into the back here, and you can see down where they penetrate and go down to the first floor into that centralized computer room. You can see the wires that are there.
If we come to the back.
Okay, back to the second floor. Again, we can see where wires have been run overhead and overhead. These are coming from the third floor and the second floor, and they're going over to this area. They come overhead to this area. You can see the wires. They come over to this area here and then penetrate down to the first floor.
Okay. Those are all the tubes that you saw from the first floor.
Tubes for the wires.
There's white wires and gray wires.
There's all different kinds of wires. These wires have been donated by manufacturers. And so that's why different color wires, because they've all been donated. They've been donated by Belden, by Birktech, been donated by JTech.
All right.
So here's an example of a reel of wire that we have on the wall, and we measure out the wire for the distance. On this wire, there is a footage that's marked. You cannot see it, but it's marked. Every 2 feet, there'll be a mark. So this would be like 250 feet here, and then it could be down here 2 more feet, 252, 254, etc. So that's how we determine the length. We find out how length, what the length is, and then we cut the wire.
Oh my.